thank you for clicking on the video. Today we're gonna start a little different series. We're gonna play Minecraft, but it's gonna be on the Xbox 360. Old. So it's the aquatic update. It's a little old. There ain't no village or pillage or anything. Luckily, there's a bunch of sheep here, so we're gonna get our wool and make a bed. We're gonna get food, too. That's a big mountain that spawned. Hopefully, I should have a map in my inventory, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. There's some caves, and there's some sugar cane. Okay, let's get some wood. And sugar cane. So many memories on Minecraft Xbox 360. I played it when I was a little kid. Bunch of wolves, huh? There's some cows. Give me your meat, cow. So yeah, when I was a little kid, this is my first edition of Minecraft, the Xbox 360 edition. Except it wasn't no aquatic update, that's for sure. It was very old. Because that was like 2013, 2014, 2012, around that area. I don't freaking know, honestly. I have to ask my uncle. My uncle Scott's the one who introduced me to this game. And for that, I thank him. Because it's my favorite game, and I think it's the best of all time. No question about it. After I mine it, I'm gonna mine a bunch of wood. You know, I wish they'd keep on supporting console edition, but again, they probably find some way to mess it up. Oh well. Guess we have good Minecraft. That's a big tree. Dark oak. Dark oak wood. Freaking dark oak wood. Anyone remember that TU14 tutorial world? That was awesome. Gonna build a castle later. You gotta explore this entire freaking world. It's only one map. Nether's easier in this game. You know, Minecraft's supposed to be a calm game. Usually, at least. It's supposed to be chill, it ain't supposed to make you rage quit, you know. There we go, let's replant our tree. Castle, then we need to build a then we need to mine for diamonds. We'll come back, cave. You know, Xbox 360 edition is awesome edition. Still holds up to an extent. Really still holds up, if you think about it. Awesome edition of the game. Sure, they don't update it anymore, but if you enjoy, if you're thankful what you do have on here, you're thankful. I'm thankful that they support it for so long. And I'm thankful I have the new version too, so I can enjoy new features, but I just felt like visiting the old one because, you know how, sometimes, you know, in the words of Mr. Miyagi, if you lose yourself, just go back to your roots. It's my roots, buddy. Xbox 360 edition, my roots. My Minecraft roots. First ever edition of Minecraft that I played. I love this game. All these mobs are spawning and it's cool. Getting a bunch of food. There's some gravel. Except for a path. Man. Getting a lot of wool. You're gonna need the wool. I'm building myself a castle. I might want to put curtains and beds, you know, and carpets and things. Food. Man, I need to build myself a temporary base. Again, yeah, I should build myself a castle. Some more sheep. Gotta get more food. Stock up on food. A zombie. I can see a forest fire. But again, no. It's probably sky. Now, people need to stop underrating Minecraft. It's the best freaking song game of all time. So stop underrating it. It's the best game of all time. Face it. Don't brush it off as that little kid's game. Face it, Minecraft's good. Best game of all time. I'm sucking up on a lot of food. I'm gonna cook it all in a bit. Cook my food. There's an Enderman. I'm not gonna face you today, but I'll face you soon. There's a llama. I guess, yeah, let's make a crafting table. I love the old crafting system. Simple. Craft this all in the wood. 24 pieces of wood. 2 stacks and 24 more. Holy crap. Zombie saw me. Oh, that was taking some serious damage. Build a pickaxe. Tools. Well, let's listen to the sound for a minute. This gives me nostalgia. Especially this one. Yes, nostalgia. Thank you. mine some stone. Stone pickaxe, all right. Okay, let's cook our food. Might as well make a bed. Don't want to dye it red. Hey, holy crap, creeper. Whew. I'm on the edge of dying. Hey, there's another creeper. Hi, creeper. Can you be my friend? I want a hug. I want a hug, creeper. I want a hug. Holy crap, I should stop intimidating creepers. Oh well, dirt. There's slime. A little harder sprint than Xbox 360. Oh well. There we go. And I'll dye my bed red. About beds, even though I already know. Okay, let's collect some stone. Holy crap! How many creepers are here? Woo! I'm feeling real joy, you know that? Time to dye our bed red. Got a red bed. Everyone loves a red bed. Wanna put my beef in here. Freak. Oh, this feels so good. Fucking hole putting in this thing. This song really gives me nostalgia, because I have memories of this music. Soundtrack, especially this song. Love this song. Love this. Frick. Frick, this is nostalgia. I don't know, I might cry on my own. You know, that's my freaking childhood. Don't you say otherwise. My freaking childhood is this. Minecraft. I remember when I was old. Yeah. I remember I was a little alright. Don't get any ideas, I was wrong when I did this, but when I was little, I threw away some of my homework so I could play Minecraft. I got caught eventually, my mom was very mad at me. I just wanted to play my Minecraft, I didn't want to learn about quarters. Freaking score this game is amazing. It's the best soundtrack ever made to the best game ever made. Oh, frick. I might build a boat dock over there. I built a castle out in the fields. Catch you in a bit. Okay, we're back. We're back. Eh. Chicken nugget. Chicky, chicky nugget. Chicky nugget. Chicky, chicky nugget. Burned all that wood. Have some chicken. Have some chicken. No, no, no. Okay. Let's go off and build our castle. Some stone. Okay, let's get some stone here. Down here. See how many stones we can get. See how much stone we can get. See you in a bit. This is the seed I'm playing on, if you want to know. Okay, I got a stack of cobblestone already, which is good. Yeah. It's true. Start a castle. That's our first stack of cobblestone. Let's build a base to build the castle on. Okay. Wait, there's coal down there. I might need to get some coal. Okay, so I'm going to build the staircase first. Okay, I think I'm going to make the base of the castle. Yeah, 3 blocks tall. Okay, I need a couple torches. Just a couple. I need to build some staircase too. Okay, going well so far. Again, maybe I should make it 4 blocks tall. Yeah. It's gonna be a legendary build, I just know it. I have a feeling. Build another stone pickaxe for later. Thank you. box should it go out? What about... How about 26? Yeah. I better place down my bed and resume in the morning. Oh crap, monster's nearby. Oh well. Might as well dig under here. Oh, spider. Hi, spider. You gonna hurt me? Seems like you're hurting me. Ow, spider, stop hitting me. You're a bully, spider. Stop being so mean. That's why people don't like you. Okay, fine. You're an iconic character, spider. Holy crap, oh no, I gotta run. Run better, run better, run better, run. I might make a tunnel system under here. Dungeon, perhaps. Strip mine, you don't know. Maybe I can get some stone over here. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'm gonna get some more cobblestone down here. Dirt, make gardens with that. Yeah. Cool. I have a lot of memories of this game. You ever played it on the natural texture pack? Or the plastic texture pack? That was cool. Yeah, I got a stack. Start. Oh yeah, I got resin. Hey sheep, I'm gonna get your food. About out 26 blocks, right? Yeah, 26 blocks. Stack of cobblestone already, which is good. Yeah. True. Okay, let's start a castle with our first stack of cobblestone. Let's build a base to build the castle on. Okay. Wait, there's coal down there. I might need to get some coal. Okay, so I'm going to build the staircase first. Okay, I'm thinking I'm going to make the base of the castle. Yeah, 3 blocks tall. Thank you. Okay. I need a couple torches. Just a couple. I need to build some staircases too. Okay. Going well so far. Again, maybe I should make it 4 blocks tall. Yeah. It's gonna be a legendary build, I just know it. I have a feeling. Build another stone pickaxe for later. How many blocks should it go out? What about... ...20. One, two, three, four. Five. Six. Seven. You know what? How about 26? Yeah. I better place down my bed and resume in the morning. Oh crap, monsters nearby. Oh well. Might as well dig under here. Oh, spider. Hi, spider. You gonna hurt me? Seems like you're hurting me. Ow, spider, stop hitting me. You're a bully, spider. Stop being so mean. That's why people don't like you. Okay, fine. You're an iconic character, spider. Holy crap. Oh, no. I gotta run. Run better, run better, run better, run. I might make a tunnel system under here. Dungeon, perhaps. strip mine. You don't know. Maybe I can get some stone over here. So, yeah. I'm gonna get some more cobblestone down here. There's some dirt. Make gardens with that. Of this game. You ever played it on the natural texture pack? Or the plastic texture pack? That was cool. Yeah, I got a stack. Start. Hey sheep, I'm gonna get your food. Go back out 26 blocks, right? Yeah, 26 blocks. Okay, there we go. It's time to get some more cobblestone. Building a pretty cool house. Well, yes, house, but I'm gonna make it into a full-blown castle town. That'd be really cool. Make a castle for town. More coal, I need that. A fire. Yeah. A sack, that's for sure. Oh. I have to get our pickaxe. Where's my crafting table? Brr. Cool. This is gonna be cool. I just know it. Okay, got the front built. That's good. Gonna have to back a wall a couple blocks up though, still. Yeah. Yeah. Might go a little deeper. Got some iron. Brr. Yeah, baby zombie. Brr. Brr. Yes, we get it. Brr. You know, when you hit zombies in this game, they go, gravity, grind, gravity, grind. Oh wait, that ain't the imitation. Here's a better one. I love to make that noise when I was little. Yep, iron. Get iron pickaxe. It's good for me. Make the sides 48 blocks. I built more of the base and I went mining and I found some diamonds. So I'm gonna mine them. Holy crap. Take down this over here. Just enough to build a pickaxe. Just enough. So I'm gonna get some obsidian. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm going to mine the obsidian. Trying to make some room in my inventory. You know, like, mining obsidian takes a while. Yeah, this one's gonna be super cool. Super cool. Gonna be cool. Cool world. Just know it. I'm gonna get 25 pieces of this. That should be a good amount. Yeah, so I should build a castle, a town, and another, and a tunnels under the castle, and with another portal and stuff. Okay. If I have more pieces of obsidian I need. More diamonds! And gold too! Good, and redstone. Oh yeah, baby! Gold, alrighty. Really lucky in this Minecraft world. More diamonds. Got to get my two diamonds. I'll sacrifice this. Two diamonds. I'm setting you on fire. Redstone. Let's see, what can we sacrifice to have room for redstone? How about this apple? I'll eat the apple. String suck out these mushrooms. Use that for brewing later. Mm-hmm.
it's not.
Emeralds? Emeralds! Bro, emeralds! Got my emerald. Me and emerald. Can I sacrifice? Guess it's dirt. Lapis lazuli. Yeah, buddy. What could I sacrifice? The other thing of dirt. Yeah. Sacrifice dirt. Because I can always get more dirt. Yeah. More diamonds. More blue babies. Seven blue babies. So yeah, I'm getting lucky in this world. No blue babies down here, but there are some red babies. Some redstone. Uh-huh. Oh, I could have been close one going in that lava. Just imagine how bad it could be if I went in that lava. Oh, skeleton, got a surprise for you. No freaking way. Okay. Let's go back down there. Get our stuff. I ain't losing my blue babies. My blue babies. Losing my blue babies. I have an arrow in my head. My freaking blue babies. Me freaking blue babies. I want them back now. Me blue babies. I demand them back. Babies back. Me blue babies. Nope. Nothing here.